Hello, I'm Gabriel, and I'm going to explain how to draw a beautiful dinosaur. Okay, let's go!
First, you will have to draw the part of the face. It is very important to know if it will have fangs, horns, etc. In this case, we will make a big carnivore. Spinosaurus was a very large creature with great swimming talents, and that is why today he's the candidate to draw. Since it will be a carnivore, we are going to make a few teeth in front and back. Since this is a carnivore with a crocodile snout, we will put it on the drawing. This dinosaur had a unique crest, which we will place on its back. Like every dinosaur, it must have a long tail. And we shall make the arms formed and few sharp claws curved in his fingers, as well as in the feet. In the end, your creativity will choose the color of the dinosaur and its decorations.
Hope you like this video. So if you like the video, give me a rotten like, please, and thank you very much, and see you next time. Bye.